Hey guys, it's Kevin, and I'm going to be teaching you how to make, tell you how to make them, like an Apple Watch, a cardboard Apple Watch, I think it's a scratched up Apple Watch, a scratched Apple Watch, I don't know, but also, let's take this damn part, okay, now take off the button. I'm not gonna redo it because I just did this. But first you have to add you have to make a shape like this. A shape like that. And and then put twirl it and trace it around with other cardboard like this. And then for this part I made a hole to fit the button in. Let me just start all over. So you have to make a shape like this first. And then you have to twist it around, put it around, chase it with cardboard. Well, if it's not completely done, because you need printed paper and also you need also a little bit of tape if your band's coming off. Okay, then you have to make the band. The band, it's just simple. Just get a regular piece of cardboard and then you just make the shape. You make the shape. And then add little parts of cardboard. If you can see right now, you have two layers of cardboard right here, and two layers of cardboard right here. Same for this side also. You have to add two layers right here. And for this one, I didn't really add. I just add taped up a cardboard. Okay, so now. Actually really simple. We just get a square piece and then just put a rod on it and then you could just put it right in here. Okay. I didn't tell you about the square part yet. So and also right here if you could see I cut out something here. I cut out something so you guys could put the button in easily. You could just shove it in right here. You just put the button in that, like that. I think I should say that again. For the pudding part, you just make a square and make a rod over here and just stick it inside. Or what will be better is you could just put the button in the middle. Sadly, I don't have cardboard right now because I didn't get prepared. So I would prefer this. I would prefer this. It could go on top or it could go on. It can go anywhere. It can go anywhere, okay. So you're just gonna put it in, jab it in right like that. You're gonna jab it in like that. You can see. You can jab it in like that. And you know that other button that is also with this button? Yeah. What you could just do is there's two options. You could at least make a little rod and just put it right here and just color it all black. Or you could just you could just draw it on. I would prefer like using cardboard because how detailed it would look. So now, second part, the actual screen. No, not the actual screen. Okay, I think. Step six, I think. I think it's step by step now. Step six, I think. You'll make another screen like this. You have to make another screen like this so your printed paper could go inside. Your printed paper could go inside this. And you need at least a lot of cardboard with it. If you're making like a series three, that's gonna take a lot of work. It's gonna take a lot of work. It's gonna take a lot of work to make a season three. I'm making a season five right now, series five right now. So, and then what you have to do is, this is an easy part. You just get plastic and print out a screen which is this big. You have to print out a screen. Step 7, the actual screen. Step 7 is easy, so you just have to print a piece of paper with an Apple Watch screen, and then you have to just put it in here, and you have to find glass that's this shape, or plastic, like plastic from a toy, or glassy kind of thing. Then just put the screen in here, the actual screen in here. Put the printout paper here, and then put it on like a glass. Then put a glass to cover it, like for example, like a piece of paper, like. You could just, for the printed paper, you get a piece of paper and then you put it right in here. You put it inside here. And then you at least have to put the glass on top. That's what I'm meaning right now. If you just turn it back. I'm learning how to put this on. So if you like start from this, if you're having this down, you have to go like this. You at least have to start from this. You have to put your right here and put this up to your chest right here. Okay, I think this video is going to turn into a meme, and you put it like that. You do the same thing, but you could also do this and then do that, but I prefer doing this. But if you're left-handed, you could put it on your right hand. I would prefer. I am a little bit left-handed. I use both hands, but I wish I used my left hand. Like I'm handy-dexterous. So if you're left-handed, you could put it on your right hand. Or if you're left-handed, you can put it on your, right-handed, you can put it on your left hand. But I would prefer this. I wish I was left-handed. Also, like, I'm handy dexterous. Like, this is actually a pretty cool Apple Watch. So I would give it maybe an 8 out of 8. 8 out of 10, I think. But it is, looks so sick. That's what I know. The top looks actually crooked. I would fix that. I will fix that. Wow, this is actually really, like, pretty cool. It's actually a really cool item you could make. This is for adults if you want to create this. Adults, you could create this too. It doesn't have to be for kids. It could be for adults, kids, anybody actually. But you have to have the proper band. That's the hardest part of having an Apple Watch. It took me hours to make the band, actually. It doesn't take hours. But on the screen part, it took me out. I don't really have printed paper. I don't have the screen right now, the actual screen. And just print out an Apple Watch screen with all the apps and stuff. Or you could just have one app, like the heart rate monitor and stuff. And I think that's just it. I don't know. But I know this is a sick Apple Watch. Yesterday, and I think I should just go now because I have homework and I have an interview with my teacher online. So stay safe from coronavirus and make sure maybe your parents will make this, and subscribe to the channel, like this video. Let's get to 1 million views for this video and 1,000 likes. Maybe this, like, I don't know, but yes. Or if I have comments, you could comment anything you want.